And don't be stupid.
Shit. Huh.
Step out, straggler.
Step out, straggler.
Well?
Nothing. What about you?
Say, let's keep looking. I'm gonna look out here.
Where the hell are you, huh?
Joel!
I see it.
Son of a... If you got...
Stairs over there.
Stay low.
Search the area. Let's find them and get the hell out of here before any clickers show up.
Ah! Ah! Ah!
Joel?
Come on, man. There's two ways out of this. We'll figure something out. Eille?
I'm fine. Hey, look, it still works.
Stay put. Dead end. Get on.
Really?
Eille.
Okay, okay. Be careful.
I got you. Get out of here.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on. Go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you
thought. It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. Shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top of it. We gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look. Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry. I lost myself for a sec.
You, Bill?
Where do you usually meet him?
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's go check it out then.
All right, come on. Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Scary.
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
It doesn't sound like I know how to whistle.
Thank you. There you go.